Spin to win.
You should reinstall Torchlight 2.
I've already beat Torchlight 2 with every single class available in just about every build.
Alrighty.